Hi, everybody. Time for the mid-month update. First, let me say thanks to everybody who participated in the annual membership survey and as well the recent survey we did about lifting all of the COVID restrictions. You made your voices loud and clear, and we look forward to sharing the results of those surveys with you very shortly. Now, speaking of lifting the restrictions, we need to all of us, each of us, collectively and individually, do everything we can to ensure that we meet that July 11th target date. Not only do we need to get everybody vaccinated, first and second shot, but we need to remain diligent in following all the current protocols. Another tool that we can use to get there faster is rapid testing. Rapid testing kits are available through the SHA, and we encourage all of the members of the Saskatchewan business community to participate, get the kits, keep your employees safe, know ahead of time if somebody's going to test positive, and of course rapid tests assist you in doing all of that. You can get them through the SHA, or you can get them through Outpost Health. Go on their website and you can find out the information. Now, many Saskatchewan workers who've been working from home or haven't been working, they'll be returning to the workplace over the next weeks and months. There's going to be a significant period of readjustment for many. This will have a major impact on the health, the mental health, and the physical health of the workforce, as in fact, many personality types completely flip when under stress and chronic stress. So we teamed up with Jolene Watson, a professional speaker and trainer, to deliver a webinar on how we can all navigate the post-pandemic work environment. It's taking place on Thursday, June 17th, and you can register for it at saskchamber.com. It's important to make sure that you're ready and your workforce is ready to work together. One last thing, we here at the Saskatchewan Chamber of Commerce would like to give a shout out to the entire Saskatchewan business community who have done some amazing things over the past month. Yes, over the past years as well. But in the last month, whether it's a tech company like Vandesta or Seven Shifts securing major funding, Brandt creating over 1,000 new jobs, 500 of them in Saskatchewan alone, or one of the multiple major agricultural and processing facilities announcements just recently made in the Regina and Southern Saskatchewan area. All of these businesses are going to be hiring people, they're going to be doing great things, and most importantly, they're proving Saskatchewan is resilient and innovative amongst the very best in the country. And this is something we should all be proud of. Until we talk again, you have a great Saskatchewan day.